Break time's over. Time to go pee.
Pretend that this is a time lapse. A welcoming sight. Very nice. Uh-oh, is it nap time?
Nap time?
Nap time?
Baby, what? Honey? Fine?
Tia?
Snail?
Key lime pie, 450 calories per slice, left in our fridge from yesterday's party. This is what it looks like. More of these. Look at that. It's been on. My other one, the button here, was like bulbous. I think that's over time. Something happens to that button. Or maybe water gets trapped in there. Look at how brand spanking new this thing looks. Here goes session. There's some scuffing on it already. Scuffing there too. I just had one little slice of key lime pie, and it was 450 calories. It was so good though. Every little bit of it was amazing. But that's like practically half of this morning's run, was that one little slice of pie. It was this big. And in one, maybe like under 2 minutes, I like negated half of my run this morning that I burned 1,079 calories on. It probably took me a half hour to run that much. And in 2 minutes, I'll have to be careful for the rest of the day now. After Friday at the party, going to the party, all the mental exertion that went into that day, and then yesterday was Sunday, I had a bunch of family come, which I didn't really like fret too much about, but it was still, I'm an introvert and it takes something out of me. I just have been decompressing today. I mean, I still went on a run this morning and then did normal things. It just felt like I was drained in a way because of all of these activities and what it does to me personally. That was a weird noise.
Oh, it's going on. That was help me burn pipe. Let me I am 1, 2, 3 burn pipe. Boo. Happy child, 13, 14. 15, 15.
It sounds like she always says wing nuts, but I know that's probably not what she... What are you saying?
Wing nuts!
Wing nuts?
I thought she was saying peanuts the other day.
Oh.
Hi!
Hi!
Let's inside, Daddy. Let's inside.
I'm gonna guess pup, the puppy. Is it puppy?
Oh.
I wanna know if I was right.
What's inside?
You're like a magician. What's inside? Well, if I knew any better, that red string is attached to puppy. It's puppy. Just like I surmised.
Nothing.